If you need to log into Infinite Campus, you find it along the Employees Connections. Go to click on the Infinite Campus, type in your username and your password, and hit Sign In. Once you're in Infinite Campus, you look over here on your side directory. You can hit Search, and then you type in your student's name.